Hola, soy Magaly Figuereo. Esta es mi casa. Cerramos el día 1 de octubre de este año. Bienvenidos.
Hello, I'm Al Martinez with Pueblo Real Estate Services. I'm the real estate broker that helped Magaly buy her home. This is Magaly Figuereo. She's saying, welcome to my home. We closed on her house on the 1st of October of this year, and she is welcoming you to her home. So please, let's come in. Magaly is saying that she's very grateful to the Fort Worth Housing Authority for the help that she received in being able to buy such a beautiful home. She could not have even imagined that she would be able to buy this type of beautiful home without the help of the Fort Worth Housing Authority. She is very grateful to Ms. Deanna Broussard for all her help, to Maria Garcia, who was her counselor and helped her throughout the whole process. Magaly and I worked actually since February to be able to help her realize this dream. So it took some time, it took a lot of hard work, but she persevered, and in the end, with the help of everyone involved, we were able to make this possible for her and her family. So it is a fantastic, fantastic accomplishment for all involved.
This is our living room. And this here is our backyard.
Esta es nuestra yarda grande.
Yes, bye.
Bye. Hello, my name is Magdalena Diaz, and I purchased my home on September the 24th. I closed, actually, and this is my home. Welcome, and I'm very happy.
I lived in an apartment for quite a few years, and when I went to my housing voucher counselor, my counselor advised me about doing the homeowner program. So I was ready. I mean, at that time I was ready. It's a process, but I thought I can do it, and it took a while, and I'm here. I was very excited, thrilled. I mean, there's just so many emotions running through you whenever you're going through the process. Housing was very, very helpful, and I'm just so thrilled that there's just no words. I mean, it's just an amazing experience.
My name is Kenzie Ruffin, and I just closed on my home October 14, 2009 with the Fort Worth Housing Authority, and welcome to my home.
I first started out being this place from Hurricane Katrina. I started out in Texarkana, then went to D.C. and then worked my way to Fort Worth, where I love it, and I found out about the home ownership program. As I worked my way and gradually went back to school and get all the opportunities that Fort Worth Housing Authority had offered, I was able to get on a program with the help of Ms. Deanna Brusso, and I was also able to find a wonderful home with my realtor, Ms. Carlene King, and with the help of the City of Fort Worth Housing Authority and the help of Bank of America with the funding, I was able to purchase my home to be a first-time home owner. Something I always wanted for my daughter and I, to have a front yard, backyard, garage. We have a lovely three-bedroom home with two full baths with a great opportunity. And as of now, this is one of my favorite rooms. This is my lovely daughter, LaShawn. She is one of my inspirations, my reason for going back to school to get another degree and also becoming a homeowner, so that she can have her own home, her own backyard, something that we can just call our own forever and have something I can leave behind for her as an opportunity. thanks to the City of Fort Worth and Section 8 and the Housing Authority, Bank of America, my realtor, Ms. Carlene King, my lender, Mr. Edward Stubbs. I thank everyone for helping us and giving us all these opportunities to become what we are today and have the opportunity to achieve more and more goals. Thank you, and y'all have a very blessed day.
Hello, my name is Felicia Clark, and I did home ownership with the City of Fort Worth and closed on my house October the 30, 2008, and this is my beautiful home.
I was encouraged by a friend to purchase the home through the Scatter Site program, which gave me all the information to get my program started and purchasing this home to build a stable foundation for my grandkids and to leave behind something for them. I encourage anyone that's looking to purchase a home to go through this opportunity to make a purchase of a beautiful home. I own a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, 1-car garage. I love the home and the atmosphere I live in. The neighborhood is wonderful and beautiful. So take an opportunity to make a purchase of a home. You'll get all the closing cost information through the City of Fort Worth, as well so as the Fort Worth Housing working with you one-on-one to close your deal on your home.
Myself.